If your GT5 keep crashing closing automatically or freezing while you are playing, don't worry. In this short 2-minute video, I show you how to fix everything step by step. Make sure you tune till the end so you don't miss anything. GT5, go to property, then click on the compatibility tab, take run this program, and also take the other two options below. Click apply and then OK. Go to the Windows search bar and type Josa power plant. Click on it and select high performance. I will be giving the link in the description. Here you need to click and download the file. I have giving 3 files in the description and you have to download all of them. You have to download it the same way I downloaded it. Have been downloaded. You need to open OpenIV. If you don't know how to do it, installing it is very easy. If you want, I can make a video on it. These are the files that I downloaded. Click mode. First you have to turn on edit mode, update, update RPF, common data. You have to copy the game config file and paste it. Then you have to go back and paste the two file of backfile limit adjuster, just like I am pasting. If you don't have WinRAR, then download it. You have to paste the exact same file that I am pasting. Now you have to open GT5. There won't be any problem or error. Your issue is solved. Now enjoy the game. If you like the video, make sure to like it and also subscribe, because new videos will keep coming. If you face any issue, just comment and I will reply to every comment. And if you want me to make a video on anything else, comment it as well. I make it for you.